So for this power push-up, it's going to be on the wall. You're going to walk your feet back to a position where you can complete a wall push-up. Then what you're going to do when you come slowly down, you're going to press away and try to get your hands off of the wall. Press away and repeat. Try to slow and control the way down and then press away as you come up.